by a little girl who went on to be one of the most prominent names in folk and blues guitar playing, specifically fingerstyle guitar playing. Her name was Elizabeth Cotton, and she wrote this song called Freight Train. Yeah.